Welcome back, viewers, to another episode of Mordheim City of the Damned. We had a pretty good mission last time, and the time before that as well, since the Rauga showed up. I think part of it was because a significant amount of the opponent kept doing nothing. That is, they're impressive. Their counterpart to our Rat Ogre. I'm not sure why, possibly the mercenary ogre got stuck in the doorway, but that does not explain why the Maiden of Sigma, the sister, is impressive, did nothing as well, so it's odd. But anyway, let's go and greet a new day and see what it brings us. Oh, before we do that, One Eye. Yep. You have to help it again. And I guess I should give those fighting claws to somebody who can possibly make use of them, like nobody. Cool. In that case, let's go greet a new day. Okay, I've learned how to sidestep. One Eye has also learned how to sidestep. Sense Fairy learned Shield Specialist. Leo Macha is suffering complications. I'm sure he is. Cool. And I have 5 more days to deliver. And we have a little bit more money. Great. Let's go see what missions we have available. Story mission. Average poor. Average very poor. Good, good. Actually, nah, screw it. I'll just do a story mission now. May as well. Let's go ahead and launch.
Madelon Sneakit, give gift much to Filch and brave fool Warband. Filch sniffs see danger. Warband looks seem too strong now. Worry, Murderlord. Murderlord think fair Warband becomes threat. Fool meet Warband. Filch speaks creak to be careful. Call sent for assassins. Want like eliminate loyal, brave Filch and Warband. Brilliant Filch has idea plan. Warband must prove show that Murderlord needs them. Yes, yes, listen to Filch. Crazy she things take bring nasty relics to ruin temple place. She things would like make new warren in temple place. Give them new stronghold. She things bad crazy. They steal wordstone to take to fortress in river where Skaven can't fetch take. She things not like Skaven breeders. They fight like man things. Better maybe. They want like kill or ratkin. Chase hunt Skaven, far, far. Manthings and Blackpaws must steal take Wordstone, but she thinks kill much Skaven. Murderlord lose much minions if she thinks make new warren. Soon have no one to find Wordstone for Murderlord. Tunnel from sewers goes under below temple place. Filch no find. Use tunnel to surprise foolish she things. Filch prove valuable to Murderlord. Loyal trusting Warband help. Strike temple place before she things are ready. Destroy break relics. Ruin God Bell in temple place and put Holy Bell of Horned One instead. Show all that temple place belong to Murderlord. She things carry God book. Filch Satel burn book. But careful, not make turn she things more crazy. Brave clever Warband also look seek Wordstone she things steal. Must be much in temple place. Filch sell trade later. Get much warp tokens. More than stupid silly poison wind globe. Blah. Share give much to loyal Warband.
That whole speech is hilarious. She things. Let's go down there.
A new round has started.
Well, as Filch says, we are in the sewers. I don't know what to expect for this mission because I don't think I've done the equivalent of this mission on the mercenary campaign. I only did like 3 or 4 missions there. Maybe this does look familiar. I don't know. I actually recognize the tempo, I just don't recognize where we are. Well, other than how, as always, make sure this Rauger stays useful. Good, kind of electric. And I guess let's find out how to get out of here. Okay, right, we can't go very far. Oh wow, we can see the Matriarch already? How? Is there an exit I missed? Oh, I see. Aha, I see. That's a very interesting perspective. Okay, let's just end your turn here. Bruno, where the heck are you? You're over there. Okay. Do I really want Bruno to be going up? Well, I'm up. I see a lot of nasty, nasty things, including Maid of Sigma, who we will actually have to fight this time. So what's our objectives? Keep Dodge alive, naturally. Destroy the statue's hammers. Okay. Ignite the holy book. Locate the Bell of Sigma and locate the Wordstone stash. Well, looks like everything, almost everything, is within the temple, with the exception of something up there. I'm guessing that's where the Bell of Sigma is, because that looks like a bell. So I guess we have to go there and do something. But it sounds like everything else is in here. Like, I can see the hammers of Sigma, although I think they're talking about those hammers over there, those statues. Hi sisters, how you doing? Okay, well, if I attack the matriarch right now, the problem is no one else will be able to help you, will they? So instead, let's do it like this. I'm going to put you over here. Nothing can seem to be able to see you. Insult her. Or, because you can't 1v1 her by yourself. I was thinking maybe we can use the Rarga to do this, but Rarga's all the way down there. I don't know if you can make it. Well, let's try it anyway. So, insult her. And then, we're going to try to put you somewhere safe. So, let's say over here. That should not block the way of anyone. Especially not a rat ogre. So, end your turn here. Okay, counter electric. You don't go very fast, do you? You're not gonna be able to dodge. Oh well, that's alright. She's scared of you. Oh, come on. For real? Oh yeah, counter attacks are a thing. Yes. Attack again. That damage was kind of pathetic. Freaking heavy armor. I guess we have to protect your ass now. End your turn. I was kind of hoping you actually do some real damage. Filch. Let's see if I can make you do some useful things. Okay, so let's start from over here. Move you over to here. Perhaps I can there's a lot of sisters around. What I'm doing is basically rushing Ryan to the midst of them, and that might not be a smart idea. I think there is a hero somewhere above, maybe? It's really hard to tell. Or maybe the hero. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's above. Okay, Filch. I guess, I don't know what Scary does. Okay, Filch, I'm gonna move you right into her and try to do a lot of damage. Let's also do this optional objective while we're at it. So, destroy this hammer. So not optional objective, objective. I don't know how you did that in one hit, but sure, updated. Those claws must be made of, like, I don't know, meter or something. I don't know what materials exist in this world. Just walk in. Attack her a couple times. Good. Oh yeah, counterattacks. I keep forgetting about that. Doesn't matter, keep attacking. Oh, come on, don't miss. Well, at least you get 4 attacks, I think. No, you only get 3. That is a shame. You would have killed her too. Well, going to dodge dance. Okay, epic cowboy. Yeah, I'm totally rushing into this. I'm not sure why I'm doing this, to be honest. It's actually kind of feels wrong, actually. Maybe I shouldn't be doing this. But since I've already done it, let's keep going. So, Epic Cowboy, I'm gonna poison globe up her. And while you're at it, poison globe her again. And then your turn. Okay, some sisters pretty fast. Not sure what exactly. Sun's Fury. You still have a spear. I think you're the only rat with a spear left. Every other rat is carrying either a sword or a dagger. Or mace. You over here, go to ambush stance to protect Cowboy and the Rat Ogre. One eye with a halberd. Let's move you up. The movement isn't that far. Disappointing. Okay, well, you're gonna protect the left flank. As I'm gonna put you over here. Going to ambush dance. So if there's something decides to come toward Ralgar, you will ambush them. Skull Crusher, you have a dagger now. Let's move you up as well. And I'm going to ambush dance over here as well. Hopefully, Kanekshu will be fine because of fear. She didn't get poisoned. She's going to ambush dance. Very odd choice of you. Don? Yes, you have a dagger now as well. The dagger actually does more damage than a spear because it's blue dagger. Hooray. Don, I'm going to put you over here. Yeah, nothing else can help because there's no space. I might be able to fit two normal things there, but definitely not with the round with there. I don't think I can fit two normal things there, to be honest. Just too small space. Oh well, Don. I'm just going to, let's put your ambush stance in case something happens. I'm not doing my usual, everyone let's get together first thing this time around. Oh, really? Come on. That is not cool. That is not fun. That is really not fun. Is that our chest? Yeah. So it is. Mikoto, let's get you up. You have a blue sword because you are like rank 5 or something. I could charge you in. Question is, what would that cause? That seems like a foolish choice. Or is it? Maybe it's not, because then I can protect Filch. So let's charge you in if I can. Nope, she charged me instead. That's unfortunate, but fine ultimately, I guess. It's damage? She's going to counterattack maybe? Nope, okay. Damage. I'll take it. Just end your turn. It's probably safer that she charged me anyway. Oh, hi. Okay, well, hopefully this is where my ambush henchmen and everything else will come in handy. Hi. Apparently she sucks at jumping down, but okay, she jumped right into Sun's Fury. Interesting. That's a hero too, I think. Ooh, Righteous Fury. Can you stop attacking? Sun's Fury is starting to hurt. Okay, that's your maiden. I imagine we have to make our way upstairs as well for the full objective, which will be slightly unfortunate. I think the book is over here in front of the leader. Careful approach. Okay. That makes you slightly harder hit with range, but I don't see why that matters here. Whoa. Stop attacking Sun's Fury. What's he ever done to you? Fiatas, oh, don't pass it now. You're meant to be terrified. Well, Sigma's second wind. What does that do? Lightbearer. No idea what that guy is either. Righteous Fury. Counter does not care. Parry stuff. Okay. You do realize you can't parry against a Rat Ogre, right? Okay, Stimulus. Okay, don't know what that did. I should check the point inside further to it. Ambush time. Why are you ambushing in front of me?
A new round has started.
Well, brutal. Let's. Can I even move up and attack the henchman without being ambushed? I have a feeling the answer might be a no. So be it. I'll try anyway. It doesn't matter if she ambushes me. Yeah, it doesn't matter. And hey, she missed because I'm really good at dodging. So, what's my hit chances on you before I do anything else? Where is attack? 95% already. Well, guess I don't then. Three times even. And I can insult someone else. So, whack. And I think you get three attacks, don't you? Keep whacking. Come on. Where's my attack? The heck? I know I can attack more. Oh, don't tell me this stupid, Oh, I think I know what's happening. Because I'm on low elevation, the game has bugged out and won't let me attack more. That is stupid. Okay, fine. I'll just insult you. And let's see who else can insult. No, I'll pressure insult. Let me go to dodge dance. I would like to go to sidestep, but I don't have enough points left, so let's go to dodge dance. Don't protect myself, you know? And I've insulted a hero. Dylan Hell. Let's switch your weapon out. I should have given you a blue weapon in your other set of weapons. So that was kind of a mistake of mine. But, oh well. Switch weapons. You still get one attack, which is decent. I mean, I guess you could take up two daggers. But don't. Get your shield out. And let's make you all alone. Nothing else, I guess. Next, just go into parry stance. If she attacks you, you can always riposte. Kind of electric. Hit on the arm, great. We need to the insults, but oh well. No insults happening this time around. She's missing. Well, you're missing. She's dodging. You only get two attacks too. I wonder if that was one of the things she did to you. You don't dodge dance. Stun recovery, okay. Kill this fool. Thank you. And, let's see what loot we can get off her body. I am unimpressed. See if we can do a secondary objective without moving anywhere. Yes, we can. Destroy hammer. That's two hammers down, I believe.
Objectives
on this side.
Updated.
There's a third hammer over here. But I think let's deal with this bunch of sisters before we go grab that one. I'm guessing there's three over there as well. So that'll be the six statue hammers. This will be the book. That'll be the bell, so then I'll have to locate this stash. Okay, cool. Let's go and kill someone. Let's war poison up. I feel good about war poisoning. And let's walk into you, and let's whack you. Only one star, I think. Oh well. Go into dodge dance. You don't have anything better, do you? Nope, just go to dodge dance. By better, I was thinking like something like sidestep. Epic Cowboy? What can you possibly do right now? You can poison everything, but I don't want you to poison everything, because if you poison everything, that's actually bad. What is it? If I do it right, I won't actually poison anyone except these two. Seems like a dumb choice. Just war poison up. And let's see if we can help out here. So I'm going to shoot you can shoot. And shoot her. That sounds really weird right now. Well, take a shot at her. Nice, and you will poison her. She's good. Reload. And you guys take a shot at whoever else you can see, which hopefully will not just be her. You can see her now. Okay, sure. Take a shot at her. Missed. Okay, fair enough. End your turn. Okay, something high initiative. You are all alone, you don't care, which is a shame. You failed to hit Filch, which is good for us. You're taunting Filch, okay. On the way. Ooh, Sun's Fury, you're actually all alone. Interesting. Because no one else has gone to melee yet. Fascinating. Well, I think we should try and focus on this stupid hero, because the hero hurts much more than the henchman does. But again, they both hurt. Still, let's focus on the hero. We'll try our best to bring the hero down. Damage. What a joke. Okay, go into parry stance. You might die here, so that's fury. Sorry. That's all I can say. One eye. Let's see if your giant... If your giant helper can help out here. So, let's just walk into melee. And, let's give a couple swings. Decent? Decent? Yeah, decent. I go into sidestep. You can now dodge twice. Okay, Don. See if I can have you help out as well against this hero. No one likes fighting heroes. Tiny dagger against her in full armor and shield. Almost slightly comical. Almost. Okay, Skull Crusher. You also get two attacks. You also have a tiny dagger. No, you only get one attack. Okay, well. Who else do we have left? Just him over there. Who is that? That is Makoto. I'm going to have Skull Crusher help out here. If you get enough damage, you will bring her down. Somehow I figured it'll fail. A shame. Well, at least she's still war poisoned. Nothing else. Still, Sun Fury could go down here. There's a lot of attacks coming her way. Or she could just fail her all on check. That works too. Makoto! Let's bring her down. Good. And. There we go. Let's just quickly check the loot. It might be something good. I doubt it. Yeah, two maces. Just take it. And for now, just... Actually, no, you can start walking this way towards the hammer over here. Just don't go too far, because then you'll... Ooh, she's moved. Interesting. Well, destroy his hammer.
And... Objectives updated.
Whoa, destruction rage. Wow. I wonder what that actually does. Well, I say it's down here actually, plus 10% melee damage. Hilarious. Okay, Mikado, this is bringing you back over here, and you can end your turn. Okay, Maiden of Sigma. And this time around, I can actually. Ooh, what are you doing? Oh boy. Oh boy. Okay, ambush dance. Sadly, we can't take advantage of that because you can't shoot at Maidens of Sigma. Go for approach. Stop hitting Sun's Fury. Seriously. He's never done anything to you. Fear test. Success. Screw you. Sigma's mind. Don't hit. Counting to powder. Just eat it. Okay. Sure. Second win. What? Whoa, 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 okay. I don't even know what just happened. I just see blocks of text show up saying they did something.
A new round has started.
Bruno. Oh, you can move now. What the hell? And the Man of Sigma's over there. It doesn't look too pleasant. Well. First step, let's bring you down, I guess. I get quite a few attacks, so I'll just kill you now. Nice. And let's. Oh, that's what you get. Okay. I am actually going to delay you then. Someone else will bring her down. But then I would like you to actually go and insult that Maiden of Sigma. Actually, insult you. Insult you and sidestep. Could work too. There's sidestep. Okay, Count Electric. 5%. Good. Let's keep going. And let's get going. Man, your damage is not that great against someone in heavy armor. I'm disappointed. I was expecting so much from you. Filch. You are wounded. That matters not. Seriously, no way of getting around here. Okay. Do I have to go this way then? But then will you get ambushed? Hopefully not. You did not. Okay, in that case, I am going to help bring you down. Good. The damage is so freaking high. I mean, part of it is your claws bypass the armor. Good point. Nothing about claws. You get one more attack, I believe, so go ahead and bring you down if you hit. What'd you do? Let's check for loot. Why not, I guess. May as well take it, and let's check for this loot if we can. Well, let's swap these things out then. Screw white stuff. Okay, Felch. I'm going to put you over here. I'm going to use you to cast guidance. I mean, right now, Kalitrick is constantly in melee, but someone has to cast guidance on him once in a while, and I guess since you're available, why not? Let's have good dodge times here. I'm going to have to hide Sun's Fury somewhere. But regardless of that, Epic Cowboy, you can reload, and let's see if we can poison her. And yeah, Sigma's chosen, minus 200%. It'd be funny if he can actually get that beyond 1%. He probably can, like if you stack buffs, a lot of buffs together, it might work. But not much point trying that. Even if it's like 5%, there's no point doing it. Nice, this always works. Well, it doesn't always work, but it worked. Go hide over here. You're not exactly the world's toughest person. Or rat, in this case. Go to dodge dance. She has been double poisoned. Okay, Dylan. Finish her off. Good. Let's have a quick look at what kind of loot she has. Hammer, just take it. And you can't get there. You have to go around. If you try to go around, you get ambushed. So what I might try to do with you, Dylan, now, you are going to wait it out. So I'm going to put you over here and you're going to delay. When the maiden comes forward, we will do nasty, nasty things to her. At least, nasty, nasty things that involves killing her. Okay, Sun's Fury, let's hide you. You, go back down here. End your turn over here. Surely the tunnels will be safe. One Eye will delay you. Oh, wow. Okay, go into ambush. No. Then you'll die, One Eye. I don't care. Go to ambush dance. This is ridiculous. This is so stupid. The warp. Okay. Yeah, well. One Eye, don't die. Whoa. That didn't sound pleasant. Too bad you missed a counterattack. She gets more, though. Yeah. That hurt, and she gets more. That's why I didn't want to put you on ambush dance. It's funny how you can combat high initiative with incredibly low initiative. Yeah, screw you. I seriously screw you. Well, that maiden's going down, and so is the stupid leader. Makoto? Oh wow, there's poison everywhere. Just what I asked for. Mikoto, you're not gonna do anything. God damn it. There's literally no space there.
A new round has started.
Now reinforcements now. Okay, Bruno. Can you get to the other side? Yes, you can. Okay. Insult her. Alright, just walk in. Walk in. Insult. I see if I can also insult the other person as well. This maiden. I'm gonna assume she's gonna die anyway. So, this is attack. Wait, what? Where's attack? Okay, here's attack. 395s. She can dodge? What's her dodge chance? Wow, surprisingly high. And she's also freaking tough as well. Okay, go to sidestep. Okay, can electric. Hit once more now. That's one. Miss. Come on. You can do it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Now can electric. You're stuck here. Actually. You're actually stuck here. Ha! That's kind of unfortunate. Because I need people to come up here. In that case, delay so we can move you out of the way. Filch. I can't attack from that side. So I have to take up this position, which I think is the last position left. So be it. Damage. More damage. Okay, well, hopefully I can finish her off now. I should have totally walk poisoned you first. Oh well, go to dodge dance. Epic cowboy. How to do this? There's no more positions left in melee. But there's always poison. Question is, can I poison without poisoning everyone? Possibly. I have an idea how to do that. What if I move you here? And I poison you from here. Do that. Good. And do it again. Excellent. One eye. Should be able to finish her off now. Epic Cowboy, just end your turn over here. End turn. Okay, less high initiative. Can't electric. Okay, can you move out now? Yes, you can. Good. I am going to move you over to here. And we will make our way towards the tower. I wonder how you actually get up there, though. Well, good dodge dance here. No point moving too much further. Dylan Howe. Let's move you around. No, Dylan Howe, let's go check the loot. So, first, let's burn the books.
Objective completed.
Destruction rage. And, let's loot the body, a shield, and a warhammer. Cool. Bring you around to here. You can go follow to that other girl. That should be your job anyway. In fact, can I guide the red ogre? No, because you can't see the red ogre. That can be changed. Can you guide the red ogre? Yes, you can. Cool. And just move you over here. Sun's Fury, you are going to stay down here and not die. Because you literally can't take the minute. Well, you probably could, but the point is you're not exactly combat effective anymore. One eye. Nice. Let's see what loot we can get off her body. Okay, maybe you don't loot her because if you try looting, you're going to get poisoned. And you are also nearly dead. Okay, I'm going to have you follow the red ogre around. This way, the red ogre will protect you and you can support the red ogre. Back it up, so to speak.
A new round has started.
War reinforcements. Right. Well, let's move to... Oh, she has nothing. Maybe it was too late. Maybe you do have loot on the turn. Or you lose all the loot. That's a shame. Maybe you still can't go through there. I'm not too surprised, really. Let's bring you around. And... have you go this way. No, I can't. There's poison there. Okay. I'm going to turn here. Electric, you are the forward scout. Okay, so I guess I'll have to go around here and there'll be stairs somewhere. I will probably find it soon enough. This lighting is weird. Electric, going to ambush dance over here. So if anyone tries to walk through this door, we'll get them. Filch, don't get poisoned. Move you around to here. Is there another way up? Oh, there's another way up. Well, fancy that. Cool, okay. In that case, Filch, I'm gonna have you check upstairs. Okay, this could be a little dangerous, but someone has to get to a bell, so you can do it. Leap, 87%. Oh, filch. Well, I guess the good news is, you got to the hammer. Bad news is, I kinda need someone to go to their bells, which is a shame. Oh well.
Objectives updated.
Let's just end it. We can go to ambush start, I guess. Shouldn't make a difference. Epic cowboy. You don't care about poison. Lucky you. Go over here. Go check out the loot first. Ooh, a purple. Luck trinket. Completely useless. And destroy this hammer.
Objectives updated.
And I guess let's end your turn with the Overwatch. Because why not? Dylan Howe. Should be walking here. Good. Go over here. Destroy this last hammer.
Objective wrecking completed. Everything.
And have to locate a stash. Well, for now, gonna ambush dance over here. Sun's Fury, you keep staying down here, okay? One eye. I'm going to grab the loot over here with you. Smelling salts, sure, why not? Then I'm going to have you hide in this corner in the dodge stance. Skull Crusher. You can head this way and go grab that loot, assuming we can get past Red Ogre. Good. Just crowns, okay. Better than nothing. Let's end your turn over here. I guess an ambush. Why not? Dawn. Okay, Dawn, you're gonna go over here and have a peek outside. Right out there. It's too bright. Oh. Well, that's not very helpful. Go back in over here and don't die. Thanks. I think they're upstairs. I I think I heard a sound coming from upstairs. Makoto, okay, you're gonna head back and try to get upstairs. Over here, right? And to turn here.
A new round has started.
Okay, Bruto. You're gonna head back. And you're gonna come all the way around to here. Don't block the way though. Just go into ambush stance here, I guess. Count electric. Is there any point going outside? Oh, you can climb all the way up there, huh? Interesting. But I don't think we want to do that. All the objectives are around here, so I think Calectric, let's head you back inside. I think we have to get to a top level. I think to get a top level you have to go around the other set of stairs. Oh well, you can... Can you even get to a bell from here? I don't think you can. I think you have to go higher. Yeah, so... You... Take you back this way. I think this takes you higher. Oh! Hello. Well, it takes you higher, but it doesn't take you this way at all. Interesting. I will pretend I didn't see you. Mikoto, let's keep moving this way. There must be a way towards our objectives around here. A way up somewhere. Has to be. Guess alright, this is terrible. Well, try anyway. You failed. Wait. I hate leaping. Okay. End your turn. Okay, here she is. Nice hit, Filch. 98 damage. That's crazy. Good dodge as well. Kill her. Nice. Wow, Filch, you are deadly. I'm glad you're on the outside.
A new round has started.
Okay, they have more reinforcements. That's nice. Where am I? Okay. Let's see if I can jump you across. That'd be a good start if I can. Finally, someone can leap. Okay, let's have a look what's around this corner. Nothing. Okay, what's around over here? Treasure. Okay, oh, there's stairs going up here. Oh, and you can't go any further. That's disappointing. Go to ambush dance. Count electric. What am I supposed to do with you? Well, I guess I can bring you upstairs here. Take your side. Take you outside here. Anyone over there? Hey, we can see a sister. Cool. And I think that's their card too, isn't it? No, that's our card. I don't actually know where their card is. Oh, it's over there. How do you get there? Well, if anyone tries to go here, I guess I can put on electric. Okay, can I just ambush here? You can protect our backside. Filch, let's get you upstairs. See if we can jump you across here. You failed last time. You succeeded this time. Good. Okay, there's nothing around here. Take you up to here. Hey, we see the hero. Interesting. It's in... We don't really want to fight her with just Filch, do we? Oh, there's two of them there. Okay, I definitely don't want Filch here by himself then, in that case. Filch, why don't you just stand over here, right? Where's Brutal? Brutal's over there. Okay, just stand over here, and, I think War Poison up, and go into ambush stance, so if she tries to come out, you can ambush. Just move over here. Okay, Epic Cowboy, I need you upstairs right now, although you're going to take ages to get there. Somehow I don't think Red Ogres can leap. I'll be very surprised if they can. Pleasantly surprised, mind you, but right nonetheless. Okay, what are you two doing? I can see you, on and off. Oh boy. Hi. This is gonna hurt. That's painful. And is there more? There's more. Ow. I'm all alone here. And there's another hero nearby as well. That's not good. Okay, what are you gonna do? Hopefully you go for Filch and not me. If you go for me, I'm screwed. Okay, yes, you went for Filch and Filch missed. Sigma. Hey, okay, screw you. Why are you using Comets of Sigma? Why don't you just hit me with your flail? Okay, you are so weird. Why are you doing this? You failed again. You suck. Okay. Hopefully that's it. Hopefully there's no more people hiding up in that tiny little balcony. Oh, hi. Are you trying to... Are you trying to attack my back? Yes. Calyx's waiting for you. So how the heck did you get up here anyway? How odd.
A new round has started.
Okay, Calyx. Nice. Back to beating everything. Oh, wow. Double crit even. Is anyone else out here? Nope. Okay. Go back to over here and go back to Apple Stance because why not? That was pretty funny. Filch. Bring her down. Decent damage. Hopefully we can bring some help in soon. Not actually feeling all that healthy. Come on. Nice. Too bad she's still alive. And you only get 3 attacks. Go into dodge stance. And Epic Cowboy, okay. Don't screw this up, Epic Cowboy. Good. Now, what can we possibly do to help out here? 28. We can track 2 poison globes, but if we do, no one's walking through this corridor for a while. So be it. Nice, and I'm trying to do it as close to the corner as possible so we still have a route upstairs. Nice. Just go ahead and loot her body. Great flare, not bad. Not very useful either, but not bad. End your turn. Brutal. Okay, it's insult. So we can get 95%. And let's whack her 3 times. It's 1. Okay, here is number 2. Okay, how much health left? No. Oh, you don't get more attacks. Okay, just don't die, Bruno. Don't die. You get 2 high percentage dodges. Oh, come on! Okay, at least 2nd attack missed. Is there a 3rd attack? Nope. Screw you.
A nope. New round has started.
Oh boy. Yeah, oh well. That's alright, hopefully the mission is about to end soon. I almost walked through the poison there. Where is it? May? And we'll have Epic Cowboy get out of the way. Brutal? Come on. Thank you. Man, you're nearly dead. Now let's check our loot. Two flails. Dual-wielding flails. That's actually a thing? Crazy. These sisters, I'm telling you. Smelling salts, okay. Well, Bruto, I don't really want you to be scouting, so I'm going to have you over here and you're going to sidestep, okay? Okay, big cowboy, you can be a scout, because you're nice and tough. Oh, that looks high. Do we have to go up there? I think we do. Ooh, what's this? Oh ho! That looks juicy. Okay, this is a pretty cool looking place. Oh, there's so much stuff up here. Okay, just enjoy the view for now. We'll have more rats come up here to take the loot home. Okay, filch. Oh, damn it, you're poisoned now. Okay, so you can't actually get across there without being poisoned. That's a shame. So be it. Purge the cart. So we can get... Oh, right, that's right. It's all redstone. Okay, you're not attaching the redstones. I don't want you going crazy. Move over here. And check out all this loot instead. Okay. Get rid of this white shield. We don't need that. We also don't need a white mace anymore either. I have a feeling there's no one else up here, which is pretty cool. Take this healing drow, we don't need that base anymore, so I'll grab it if they want. Have a look around, no one's here. Cool, so I think you have to go upstairs. So let's take you all the way up from here. Claws are cool.
Objective completed. And new objectives added.
Interesting, let's do it. Okay, how do you destroy completed. That bow just like that? That's crazy. Okay, Dylan Howe. Yes, there's poison over here. Sue me. Because it's also... Come on. Let me loot it. Thank you. Cluster. Get rid of these two hammers. Shard. And what's our last objective? We have to go back there and locate a stash. Okay. I think let's have you head back this way now. I have a feeling we have to go back to get a stash. So you. Unless it's in the tunnels. But it shouldn't be in the tunnels, surely. Yeah, it can't be in the tunnels. So just be around here, end your turn. One eye. Don't poison yourself, you really don't want to. Instead... Go over here. Don't block the way. Skull Crusher. Grab some of the redstones. Keep our two hammers. And now we just have to find a stash, which looks like it's that balcony on the other side, so I just need to figure out how to get there. Okay, Dawn, how do we get up? How? It has to be from the outside. There's no way you can get up from in here. So we have to figure out how to get out from the outside. Right. Leap, back cross. Yeah, I'm not too surprised. That's right, Don. Go over here. We'll figure it out soon enough. And
besides, we still have a gatekeeper. And a full of electric.
Okay, Makoto. Jump back across, if you can. I know you managed to leap across this time. Oh well. Sucks, but so be it. And how the heck is this poison cloud still there? So weird.
A new round has started.
Okay, Bruto. I don't feel comfortable having you anywhere right now, because you are even squishier than one eye. Your health is, that is. Well, let's just grab all these wild items. Oh, you can't. Okay, that's fine. That's perfectly fine. Let's have a look around here. Maybe we can get to it from here. What's the scary sisters over there? Just end your turn here. Electric failed his stupidity test. I'm not surprised. Then how he's gonna head back at some point. You're poisoned, which sucks. Oh wow, look at the view here. Amazing. Okay. Get back on track. Let's drop down here. Good job. And let's have you head this way. That's why I don't really care. Move you all the way here. I mean, all the way. Hey, so this is how you get here. Cool. Now we just need to actually have people pick up the loot.
A new round has started.
Okay, Bruto, let's see what Lou can get. I know you're full already, but let's have a good look. Sneak peek, if you will. That's rubbish. I was actually hoping for some awesome loot. Oh my god, we actually have to leap across as well to get to a loot? That is just cruel. Let's drop the sale for Crimson Shade. Try to sell for more money. And step aside. Yeah, we're gonna need everyone to help out here. We have to freaking leap across. Kind of electric. Stop being stupid. Oh man, that rat sound. Filch. I want to see if you can
new objectives
across.
Added. Objective completed.
That. No, just. Yeah, you can leap across. You probably have higher chances than most people. Good. And let's see how much space you have. Your inventory is full. Great, okay, you can't actually pick up anything. That is distinctively unhelpful. Epic cowboy, I'm pretty sure you're full as well, aren't you? Well, dump some items. Like everything, someone else can pick them up. Or maybe they won't. I don't know. I'm going to trust henchmen to try to jump across that gap. This is ridiculous. Okay. So, none of your heroes can be useful. That's what I've discerned. End your turn here. Dylan! I'm pretty sure you're not full. You also have normal movement. Scavenge? Okay, you are totally full because people came across this way, picked up all the worst along the way. Okay, end your turn. One Eye, are you full? I have a feeling you are. Let's check before you try jumping. Hey, you're not full. Well, in that case, one eye. Someone else can pick up these useless items. In fact, will you carry a useless item yourself? Yeah, dump one of these temp smelling salts. So we can get you across. 89%. Nice. And you can pick them up next turn.
Objectives updated.
Okay, we're actually going to need more than just... Okay, we're actually going to need quite a lot of inventory space for this, aren't we?
Objectives updated.
That's unfortunate. Okay, so we need one more person to come across. Skull Crusher. Oh, hi. What are you doing? Why are you charging me? You know I'm a rat ogre, right? Like, you do realize I'm a rat ogre. Okay, clearly she's not that smart.
A new round has started.
Okay, continuing to the objectives, we have to pick up two more, so... I'm going to use Brutal here. I'm going to dump a useless flail because it's useless. And I'm just going to drop across. Let's just finish this. 90%. Good. Let's go pick this up. Said pick it up. Thank you.
Objectives updated.
I mean, I want to grab a flail, but it's not like we can use it anyway. End of turn over here. Red Ogre is not stupid because he's engaged. What is he? Interesting. Now I'm engaged. That was weird. Good hit. Somehow she didn't get stunned. Doesn't matter. Good hit. Oh, come on. Fine. Go into dodge dance. We could try to pick up a few extra blue items, but it really doesn't matter. So let's pick this up and finish this.
Completed.
Okay. That was freaking long.
Wrecking relics make see things leave. They know no temple place belong to Skaven. They see here greatness a filth sharp tail. And brave, useful warband. Maybe she thinks come back. But filth show Murderlord Snicket value need of most loyal honest underlings. Murderlord Smilsy need to keep make Filch happy.
Warband too?
Yes, yes. Murderlord will must gift give much, much reward. Murderlord send great bell of horned wand to temple place. Show tell all fool things in Mordheim that Skaven are strong great. All listen here tolling of horned wand's bell. All field glands clench and spurt musk of fear. Nightrunner set traps in temple place to guard keep great bell. See things come back, they pay. With most see things gone back to island, Skaven gather take much wordstone. Clever fast warband must get take wordstone too. Keep me warband strong. Show all that warband is great, mighty. Finch, squeak, speak with generous, terrible murder lord. Learn here wisdom of mighty murder lord. Discover, find murder lord's trust. Filch, make tell murder lord value need of warband. Filch, find it easy, send task for warband. Better good than fight, kill crazy she things. Just listen to Filch. Much, much reward.
Indeed. Crazy she things. Sounds appropriate. Okay, lots of XP for everyone,
nice,
I'm sure.
Progress.
Nobody got critical.
Fantastic. The gods are with you.
Oh, except Sun's fear looks a bit. A light wound, sure. Unfortunate.
Remarkable.
I mean, he even had a helmet on, too. Okay, electric, cool. Victory, yay. Okay, let's go through that quickly. Here's your weapon skill, Bruto. Can I pay you? There we go. Next, we have One Eye. And let's give him... Was I giving him alertness or what? I don't think I was giving him more alertness. Let's give you weapon skill. And I think I was giving you leadership, aren't I? Honestly, I can't remember, but I think I was giving you leadership and not intelligence. I honestly can't remember. Leadership or alertness. More alertness is actually kind of good because you get more initiative to offset that horribly slow halberd. But I feel I was giving you leadership so you can get insult. So yes, give me more leadership. Epic Cowboy, your 1 XP off of level 4, give you agility and ballistic skill. Next we have Count Electric, who's 1 point away from level 2. Let's give you, I believe I was giving you more alertness, so you have higher range resistance. And also so you can get better better skills of blocking hit. So alertness and weapon skill. Next is Koto. Let's give you your agility and alertness, I believe. Dawn, you're level 4 now. Damn, just like a couple missions ago, you're only level 2 and now you're level 4. That's insane. Let's give you your agility and give you your intelligence. Sun's Fury, pay for your treatment, pay you, and give you your weapon skill. You're still level 2, unfortunately. Skull Crusher, pay you, give you weapon skill, give you your last point of strength that you need, and Dylan Howe, pay you, give you your warp guard. Oh yes, I need to give you more alertness, I think I need to give you more alertness, if I remember right. Yes. Cool. And it's promotions maybe? Like skills? We could give Epic Cowboy some skills because... No, we can't. My maximum is not back for another day. So we can't actually give you any skills. One eye, we can't really give you skills. Brutal, I could teach you more skills. I have to look up what skills I want to give you. Maybe sidestep? No, you need 15 agility for that. That's a lot of agility. Yeah, you know what? Don't worry about this. I will go over this later on. So I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I will see you next time for more Mordheim City of the Damned. Till then, see ya!